The government is committed to all international agreements signed by PLO, and it is committed to President Mahmoud Abbas' political initiatives and programs of peace in order to achieve an independent Palestinian state on land occupied in 1967 with East Jerusalem as its capital. The government will prepare for free, democratic, and fair elections.